can you look into something for me? I got the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it. Before everything went to hell, there was something wrong with the pastor at my church, Reverend Powell, the one on Chicory. He was a new guy, so I chalked it up to nerves. But he got a little more strange every day. He wouldn't let any of us in the attic. Wouldn't even let us get the decorations down for the potluck. Said it was too dangerous. But I heard voices up there. And now that things got real bad, I'm a little suspicious. I have a key to his house. Got it to help out with organizing the potluck. Get to Powell's house. If you can, find the key to the attic. Should be in his office. Look into it for me, will you? Got a bad feeling about this.
Hi.
Hey, can you do something for me?
If it's not too much to ask, I mean.
My mother died a few months before all this happened. She loved birds. Taught me to love birds, too. She kept a book, a reference guide. When she died, I wanted more people to appreciate the birds here, so I put the book in the mini book house in Brighton Bay.
I had to leave behind a lot when things became the way they are. If you can find it, I'd like to have that book back, if that's okay. Please, it's all I have left of her.
Historical marker.
Catch!
all up the arse.
Someone will find out.
He is the ruler of the shadow.
Over then.
A new one.
I have got you for that.
I'll drag you, bitch.
The last of them, I suppose.
I mean, thank you.
Yes. My mother took notes. It has a list of all the birds we spotted on Redfall. Yellow rump warblers, scarlet tanagers, red-winged... right. That's boring. Sorry. But it means a lot that you'd
that you'd do this for me. Thank you.